World Hydrography Day encapsulates what we at UK Hydrographic Office do. We have partnerships with 135 countries.
World Hydrography Day is a day that's celebrated by the International Hydrographic Organization. So it's for all hydrographic offices and organizations that are related to hydrography.
World Hydrography Day this year is focused on how hydrography and seabed mapping contributes towards the United Nations ocean agenda.
We can actually then showcase this is what we do on a daily basis.
So World Hydrography Day is all about collaboration, and so archives have always been a part of that.
There's a lot of different teams come together, they're looking at the different stands, they're all having those organic conversations, learning and exploring all the different themes for World Hydrography Day.
We provide technical expertise to the International Hydrographic Organization and help form the policies and publications that they publish.
Then goes on to enable all of that other ocean science to be better understood and brought together.
By the very nature of what we do, we're a collaborative organisation. We need to work together. We need to be able to innovate and spark from each other. This is a great opportunity to bring our teams together in the office with our partners and to understand how we can work better together.